Creating travel vlogs takes a lot of work, but with the right tools, we can make our workflow more efficient and less time-consuming, giving ourselves more time to explore the world around us. That's why we're going over a few key tools that will enhance any travel vlog with just a few easy steps. First up, let's talk about how to enhance video quality. So, shooting in high resolution is key, but post-production can be really important too. Manually adjusting brightness, contrast, and saturation is important for making your travel video footage pop, but takes time and effort. PowerDirector has a video enhancer button that will automatically adjust the color and denoise your footage for you. There's also an option to stabilize as well as adding frame interpolation, which will make your on-the-go shaky travel footage smoother, perfect for action shots. You can add any of the four options in the video enhancer and it'll add them to your clip with one tap. Next, let's talk about audio. Clear, high-quality audio is crucial for keeping your viewers engaged. When you're vlogging, it's normal for your microphone to catch background noises, so you end up having to edit your audio in post-production. In PowerDirector, you can tap on the AI Audio Tool button to see all the options for clearing up your audio. The AI Denoise option will clean out background noises with just one tap, and if you aren't happy with the results, you can adjust the noise reduction level and compensation. If you think your voice isn't clear enough, you also have the option to use the speech enhancement feature, which can adjust speech strength and compensation, making your voice sound crisp and clear. Clear, high-quality audio is crucial for keeping your viewers engaged. Clear, high-quality audio is crucial for keeping your viewers engaged. Now let's talk about changing aspect ratios. Depending on the platform you're uploading to, you might need to adjust your video's aspect ratio for the best viewing experience. Lots of people repurpose content across social media platforms, so it's an important thing to learn. If you're curious, we have a tutorial for the PC version of how to repurpose content here. So let's say you've got a 16:9 horizontal video you'd like to add into your vertical 9:16 travel vlog. If the rest of your vlog is already 9:16, all you need to do is tap on that particular clip, slide over along the menu until you find the Fit and Fill button, then tap the Fill option. You can slide the video around in the preview window if the preview isn't centered on the portion of the clip you want to include. If your project file starts with a 16:9 clip, however, PowerDirector will automatically create a horizontal video for you. So if you want to change it to a 9:16, you'll need to tap into the menu labeled with the three dots next to the Export button. Tap into Aspect Ratio, then tap on the 9:16 option. Then you can follow the steps for Fit and Fill. The last thing we'll mention here is face smoothening. This is for close-up shots like the vlog I'm currently filming now. No one's face is perfectly airbrushed, so a little bit of face smoothening in post-production will give off that final polished look. Just slide through the menu until you find the option for face smoothener, then choose how strong you want the effect to be. The key is to not overdo it, otherwise your vlogs will look less natural. Once you've adjusted the strength, just tap on the check mark to add. Don't get in your head, ain't no sense. You know I'm not going nowhere. I say it again, if you're fine. You know I'm not going nowhere. And if you can't remember, I'll be there to tell you that I'll be your patient, babe.
That's really tall though.
Hopefully this saves you time enhancing your travel logs. If you have any questions about these tools, leave your comments down below, and we'll see you on the next one.